Your opponent is breaking. Your turn.
Hi, Midlife here. Ever wanted a full-size pool table in your home, but don't have the space, funds, or perhaps a partner willing to let you? Then Miracle Pool could be your solution. Currently available as early access, you have the two sizes of table available to you, full-size and small. Three modes of gameplay, a single player against the one AI character, multiplayer online, and practice. You're able to position the table within your real-world play space and thankfully set the height as well as rotating the table to allow you to remain in the one location whilst taking your shot. But it felt so much better when I was able to walk around the table when I had the space. As with many of the other pool games I've played in VR, the biggest issue I have had so far is with the lack of feedback when I'm queuing. I hope that developers find a way to add resistance when placing your hands on the table, as currently they just pass through. This is another fun mixed reality experience, especially seeing the other player entering into your home environment. The queuing and ball movement feels consistent, so this has potential to be a great VR pool sim. I have put the App Lab link in the description below. I hope you enjoyed the video of my gameplay, and I will see you on the next one.
Match started. You are breaking. Fault. Your turn. Your turn. Your turn. Fault. Your turn. Fault. Fault. You win. Your opponent is breaking. Your turn. Your turn. Fault. Your turn. Your turn. You win.